Beautiful postcard. Of ordering lipstick in summer. Inside this little box is a pretty detailed lipstick application instructions. use your finger or a cotton swab to correct it, and then blend the area with a bit of your foundation. Brush your lips together lightly to distribute the color. For a stronger finish, apply a final coat in the center of the lips. Lastly, use a tissue to gently blot the lips to seal in the color. Blot twice. Add one final coat with one more blot to finish. With the help of Classic Color by Besame, you can now show off and enjoy your beautiful, voluptuous lips all day long. Smell like perfume. Thankfully, it's not too overpowering. It's a very airy scent. I love it so much. It's not some scents do give me a headache. I love perfume. I love perfume bottles, but you know, not everything's going to be amazing. Something was blocking it up, but I don't know what that was about. Starting to get pretty full. I don't know if I can fill up the entire thing, but see with all the reflection, but there's a little spray part right there, a little hole where it comes out. So let's spray. Oh wait, no, my drinks are over there. Let's spray over here. Oh my gosh, it's working. share the cardboard box that it comes in. It's full of beautiful illustrations around it. Vintage. Glamour. Fragile. And this one says world. Escape.